Breaking news. There are electrical outlets, at least in this particular car.